Hello, welcome back. Today we have guest Aaron. He's a powerlifter and he squats like 600 pounds. Anyway, today we're going through a full bodybuilding workout. So I don't know if he can handle my intensity as a bodybuilder. Right now we're gonna warm up to like a few plates. First set of warming up, we have two plates on the bar, 225. How many going for?
Five.
Only five?
Now that's a lot of damage!
We got history. Got me feeling the nostalgia when you look at me. Thinking about what could have happened or what could have been. Finally a face, I know it, that a sight to see. Take my time to take your clothes off one more time, maybe. Acting like you don't recall it, ain't impressing me. Didn't come to see your friends, I know you came for me. Like your dress, but you fit better in my wrinkled tee. We moved on to new with this, but we got history. Put my feelings all aside, don't know what to make it right. Pictures popping on my mind, all these occasions.
Now I'm just going up to 275 or 315.
315.
Ain't nobody here know you like I do. Ask all your friends if they know about your size of shoes. How you like to cry when you laugh when you off the boost. I moved on but I still remember a thing or two. I know you said give me a hug and I said give me a break. I wasn't trying my best, all the mistakes that I made. I'm learning that it ain't the right move. Learn from my mistakes, ain't that what the adults do? We got history, got me feeling the nostalgia when you look at me. Thinking about what could have happened or what could have been. Finally your face, I know it, that's
your call. Four plates, 360.
You just wanna have a duel?
Yeah, let's do a duel.
We're gonna do 365.
Yeah.
Lay up. We'll go to 500.
Here for probably 10 minutes and now we have four plates.
Good warm up. No shoes, no belt.
She about to play in her hands. She about to take me no hands, cat nigga, can't even see me on hands, cat. She about to fight me no hands, cat. She about to fight me no way out of here. Got a flight, nigga, can't even see me on way out of here. I'm too far in the sky. Heard me his ass ready to dump my ashes. Bitch so pretty, look better than Cassie. Talking on Zooters and she calling me daddy. Walking on shit, turn it up and I guess it. Came out the gutter, they ain't never meet the swagger. Secure the bag, got a bitch, I'ma bag it. Turning it up, gotta make sure she good. Parker 2 mil in the middle of my hood. Drinking the mud I made out of the sewer. Chrome heart accessories, whatever I'm good.
Probably
455.
Yeah, right. Alright.
How did these niggas, they looking the same? They copy my lip or they bite on my chain. Championship range, it's gon' empty shit. Bitch breaking niggas that look at the kid. Dirty the fountain, but make it in Canada. Bro, get this money like it's my religion. It's to be a mad, they're sad. If any of these niggas, they try to compare whatever I did. Them niggas touched 100, they just off the gig. They came out the jungle, they kidnapped a kid. I trap out of bundles,
come
on. On the crib. I look at the ocean, that's about 30 M. Pinning where I'm at, the city I'm in. I keep
it no funny. Alright, prep talk. Well, guys, Aaron made me do it.
Ego lift.
Ego lift. Well, we're going to put the weights back on the rack because, you know, the gravity is definitely not me. But well, needless to say, he put another plate.
Do this one for the viewers.
Five plates this one.
Five plates, no belt. This one's for Josh.
We'll be right back.
I go parallel?
Yep.
All right. Feel like the paparazzi.
Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, loud. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up.
Well, Aaron's tapping out because we've done a lot of sets and he doesn't have a belt, so he's going to do some accessories, he's going to do some leg curls, and then I'll probably finish my squat and I'll join him too. Right now we have 365 on the bar, probably going to hit at least 5.
As we move toward a new world order, a normal life is boring. The superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther. From home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more, he's co-product. And they moved on to the next smoke who flows.
Well, 365 for 5 after all those sets feels extremely heavy. I don't know if I can go up more. Should I go up more? Should I stay here?
Or a 5. Start giving singles.
Again? Right, we have, I put another 10 pounds on, so we have 375 right now. Gonna aim for 5. The music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime, you better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime, you better. No more games, I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this motherfucking roof off like two dogs cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and moved off stage. But I kept rhyming. The weights feel extremely heavy. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And there's no movie, there's no Mackay Pfeiffer. And these times are so hard, and it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the thought I caught up between being just a father and a prima donna. Baby mama's drama screaming on a new. All right, Aaron's taking over the channel. That calves
240.
240 calves for 20 reps.
Yeah, yeah. All right, we'll do a drop set. You want to?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Success is my only motherfucking option. Failure's not. Mama love you.
really hard to see because I have sweatpants on.
Oh well. Now we're gonna do some calves.
Oh, sorry. That's a good one.
You know you have to stop when your calves start cramping.
Being a bad cameraman.
No worries, bro. You're cool. Pretty good a pump after all, and we're going to do some whatever Alan tells me to do. I'll do it.
Sure. Yeah, 17. Secret notes.
Now it's my turn to do a single leg extension. We have 85 pounds and 20 reps each legs for like a couple sets.
Two hours later.
All right, next time we're doing my leg day.
We haven't finished yet. What do you mean next?
I'm done.
Time? We haven't finished yet.
I'm tapping out.
No, not yet.
You put that on camera.
No, you're not tapping.
I'll admit it right now. That I was bested in volume. Bested in volume. That's the only time I'll say that.
Well, I don't want a video to end like this, but I guess it has come to the end. Aaron's tapping. Aaron's tapping out because he can't handle my volume.
I won't be able to sit on the toilet.
Probably. Well, next time, if you want to see me doing full powerlifting leg day, just comment down below and I'll do a powerlifting day. I'm probably going to finish my set. I'll call it 1-0 for bodybuilding versus powerlifting.
Yeah.
We take the W as a bodybuilder. Well, I'll see you guys next time.